You guys are good to go, whatever. It's recording now. So hustle up. I have time for this.
Robert doing the in-person stall.
Real talk, Robert. Shoot.
I don't even understand it.
Smash 64 is not 240p. It's not in the best.
I don't understand what any of that means. I'm not a nerd.
People talk about the resolution and the way it's displayed. It's like it makes a difference on TVs. It's an oddly specific texture.
You guys are
so
nerds. So Bark is Red Hat.
Yep. Wow. Bark not being naked. I already got a recording. Bark usually opts for naked, you know, unless it's Dave.
So, doing the honorable thing here, though.
Letting Robert have his skin.
And he's building up quick percent at this point. Robert now getting him off stage.
Oh, Bart coming for that quick landing.
Everyone's edge cancels are so good right now with Pikachu. It's kind of disgusting. Like, you gotta make the right call to edge guard a Pikachu, otherwise.
He's gonna do an edge cancel and be right back in your
face. Yeah, and already control the stage and be dominating. Wow, good F smash by Robert. Bark the shark. Playing from behind immediately. And that'll even it up.
Tossed. 0%. Oh, Bark tried to catch him.
Not great DI from Robert, who typically has some pretty good DI.
He's got good DI. Oh.
Yeah, Bark building
next
on a lot of.
Gonna do it.
Ooh.
Out of here.
You know you had to do it, too. Bark only taking 6% damage.
Yeah, that was nuts. And that was off. That wasn't even like Robert.
Yeah.
Bark turning on here. Oh, he knew! He said the forward is. You're going right through me. I already know. Here's a hitbox. It didn't really start anything.
Oh, wow.
But it was just the I know.
The
exactly
double?
No
do double. Bark is a fraud.
Mark will never hit the triple. He's cursed. He has to win a major before he's allowed to hit the triple.
Ooh. Mark rough SD. But he is, he's still in the lead.
Up smash, back air. Back
yeah.
Throw. He's got 3 kill moves at his disposal right now.
I think Bark's made this argument too, like, with the 4 stock thing. Like, if you SD with 4 stocks, yeah, you're
like real bad.
You've lost 25% of your stocks already. Like,
ooh, smart attempt. Good in there.
Wow,
ooh,
that kills.
Alright, Robert. Robert was the guy who, he asked for 4 stocks today, so let's see if he takes advantage of it.
Yeah, this could be his big chance. Up smash.
Or Bark's gonna do it to him. One of the two.
Too bad Pikachu escapes
oh,
all
the
three.
The ultimate pivots. Pivot in place.
Perfect pivoting. Frame perfect pivoting. And that's it.
No, he had to do it. Game on to Bark.
Bark Sanchez with the JV2. The most honorable of JVs.
The Smash 4 JV.
Yeah.
Free for all!
Looks like to our left, we have Star King versus Dizzle. Even game so far. 3 stocks to 3.
Wow, that's surprising. So Fox Puff is tough.
Yeah, definitely. So how'd you do today, Sir Cactus?
Awful. Several different types of awful.
Yeah, me too.
Because I didn't beat you in teams to assert dominance.
Me and Cheers actually did pretty well in teams.
Yeah, you guys took second. That's pretty good. All right, back in. Back in. Not talking about us anymore.
Ooh, the regrabs. Wow. Oh. There we go again. Destiny.
Yeah, Rob, did you see that eye roll? That was all the way back.
See, that was his knowledge of, like, what did I agree with four stocks? This is dumb. Because now I'm down to three.
Yeah.
And Bark has zero damage done. Okay, there we go. Tap.
Robert knows. He knows four stocks. He's a mistake. Oh, catch them with the tail.
That tail is so dumb.
It's so long. It, like, straightens out. Like, it's not a lightning bolt. Like, it's just a straight line going up there.
And Bark's living from that. No edge cancel. Oh my god.
Oh, Shears SD.
Ooh.
Get some MHJ zip zaps right now. MHJ the zip zap deluxe.
Funkmaster flex. Oh my god, these escapes.
Yo, Bark's like trying
nothing
to
is confirmed on this character. Ooh, get tilted.
Oh, too early. He's in trouble.
See, and I think Bart should have went for the down B. That would have been sexier.
And it probably would have worked.
Yeah, the timing of it.
It was like that hitbox. Was
your boss hitbox is big.
Thank you. Robert's only down one.
Yeah, taking his first stock there.
He's lost two in the process of getting one.
One was the most unfortunate of SDs, though.
The eye roll.
Never forget the eye roll.
We're gonna hold that over, Robert.
Wow, the double nair.
The ultra cross. Gets it back.
That might kill him.
Try a little hard on you, please.
Let's go Robert. Let's go Robert, man.
Down there.
Bart. They always go for the ledge. All Pikachus go for the ledge. You gotta cover the ledge. That's just science.
Wow. One did it. Man, I would have expected two to get that job.
Yeah. Again, Robert with the no DI, I guess. DI is what, good sir? Who's it for? Oh. I thought you were going to say it's for people, a certain type of individuals.
It's for people who are losing.
Shears does say that.
You only DI when you're losing. I'll let you guess.
I'm always DIing. I'm always DIEing. That's fine. Far now, man. Yeah, go ahead.
What a guy.
Good guy, Yo, Robert.
Robert's
taking the lead.
Tables here. He brushed off that SD. That came early, too.
It was. That was like 0% both of them. Oh, that's ugly. No double.
Yeah. Bark faded the opposite direction.
Oh my god, Bark clutches.
2-0. Alright, see if Robert can get his act together.
Wow, also Star King versus Dizzle. Star King, two stocks each. Star King at 70%, Dizzle with a fresh stock.
3, 2, 1, go!
Let's go, Barkdemore.
It is not that. You have to believe it.
Another nerd telling us what we need to commentate on, Robert's shirt. Not this terribly exciting Pika Ditto.
It's actually been pretty exciting.
Yeah, it's not bad.
But he hasn't been a snoozer.
It's tolerable with four stocks.
Oh,
ooh.
Bark wanted it.
Yeah, that was a nice try, I will say.
It's cute. Ooh, the edge cancels. Everyone's getting
oh,
grab would have been better.
Yeah, probably.
Just kept running. One more step.
Wow, the F smash from the side platform. Yo, Robert didn't even know. He didn't even know it had to be done to him.
Oh.
Bark does like that up smash.
Up smash is great. It's crazy good. Like,
good combo starter. Good combo ender.
Comes out quick.
Covers behind him even.
Yeah, you get the weak hit behind him. It still pops out.
Yeah.
Like, it's not like it sends him away. It's like, okay, well, at least I got damage. Like, it still starts the combo.
Yeah. It's just an up tilt combo from there. Bark, too good. Ooh.
Or, yeah. You know.
Yo, get styled. Man.
Quick attacks right in.
Oh my god, the Derek!
Robert just stumped.
Yeah. It's like, enough of your shenanigans, Bark. Put your beard away.
Shave yourself to beard.
I can't promise that I'm not gonna be a fucking idiot. I mean,
an idiot,
for Smash God commentary.
Yeah, drive yourself to commentate with us. Just commentate with Stevie G.
Probably. Drive myself to Meme House.
Yo, Robert taking the lead though.
Yeah, with pretty low percentage, actually.
Refocus here. Robert's definitely taking a pretty good lead.
God, Pikachu just has so many good neutral options. It's disgusting.
It really does.
It's disgusting. Everything about the character is disgusting.
It's like a little cute, though. It's like a little disgusting
part. Yeah.
Pudgy little guy.
I mean, if I had a rat, it would probably look like that. I'd shave it to look like that. Ooh, good down tilt. What? It kills. Good lord.
Down tilt kills. You know, like you do.
Well, oh my god, Robert just missed that grab. Man.
This is a good
next situation.
Grab will do it.
Bark wins this. Bark is god tier.
Oh.
Wow, the sweet spot. And that's it. Robert gets on the board.
You know Robert.
He's alive.
Come on, before that happened.
What happened to Shears? Did he not make top 8?
No.
What a buster. And the salty run back from Bark saying no. I will not lose Pekin. Yeah, that is true.
That's the secret. This red hat started to drain Bark's power. He was too strong for too long. Yo, did Robert taunt cancel?
I think so.
I heard a Pika scream.
And the eye roll again.
Bark at 56, nothing too dangerous. Getting off stage. Oh, Robert catches him.
It's not gonna kill forward throw, but.
Just snags him right
oh,
up.
SD from Bark.
Oh, that was dangerous. That could have been another SD if he was just a little higher.
Yeah. The up tilt bait.
Up tilt and turtle walking.
It's like Kirby. Ooh, good angle from Robert, but goes back air. Bark really asserting dominance right now. Oh my god, another SD from Robert. That's
Robert, please.
That's gonna be a shame. This is tough to come back from at this point now.
It doesn't have to be this way, Robert.
Although that might be a kill.
Yeah. Yeah, just bait Bark into pausing so you can take a step. Robert's Grindmaster Deluxe. He's not afraid to do that. New planets, he's gonna spark double.
Well, he should make him do it pretty quick, because he's about to get destruction.
Oh, living the life. The life of this one.
Oh,
the little nair. The up. Oh, no.
Poor one.
Yeah. Just mistimes that up smash a little bit. Could have been an even game. Bark wins 3-1.